Today we'll discuss how to calculate quantities in case of a RCC slab. Here in slab, this is the problem. They prepare a detailed estimate of a RCC roof slab of 3 meters span from the given drawing. RCC work including centering and shuttering, steel reinforcement may be taken separately. So this is a drawing of the roof slab. So top figure is showing the cross section, and bottom figure is showing part plan showing the arrangement of reinforcement of bars. If you notice, the clear span in x direction is 3 meter. Then bearing on each wall is 15 centimeter. So the total length of the slab will be 3.3 meter. In other direction it is similarly it is 6 meter. So the slab is reinforced with 12 mm diameter bars in shorter span at 12 centimeter center to center, and in y direction it is reinforced with distribution reinforcement of 6 mm center to center at 18 centimeter center to center. So here the thickness of the slab is 12 centimeter. So let us calculate the volume of the slab, that is RCC work. So RCC work will be one slab, one number, length is 6.3, and breadth is 3.3, thickness of the slab is 12 centimeter. So total volume works out to 2.495 cubic meter. So if you consider steel, so steel consists of there are two types of steel. One is main steel in shorter span, other is distribution steel. So in main steel only alternate bars are bent up, that is one bar is straight, other bar is bent up, so like that. This is the schedule of bars, how they are bent up in the slabs or other structural elements. The first figure shows the hook length, how the hook length will be there. If the D is the diameter of the bar, first figure, the hook length will be 9D, that is 4D, and distance between the hook portion and main portion is 4D. So the length of the one hook will be 9 times diameter. So you have to add to the straight length 9D for one hook. So for two hooks you have to add 18D, that is referring to the figure 2. Similarly, in case of slab, if alternate bars are bent up, you can refer figure number 4 here. So here alternate bars will be bent up. So if it is at 45 degrees, so if you see last figure at 45 degrees, for the length you have to deduct one diameter, distance between top bar, top portion and bottom portion, and you have to add 0.42D, that is you have for two side bent up, you have to add 0.84D. Similar here you can take in our problem, the length of the bent up bar will be equal to small L, that will be equal to capital L minus 2 side covers plus 2 hook length plus 2 times 0.42 times X. Here is the distance, X is the distance between top bent up bar and bottom bar. So now it overall it will be 3.3 minus 2 times of side covers, that is 40 mm. Plus 2 times of 9D, that is hook length both side, plus 2 times of 0.42 times 8 centimeter. So that works out to 3.5032. So if you calculate number of straight bars, it will be 6.3 is the total span minus 2 side covers, that is 40 mm, that is 6.3 minus 0.08 divided by spacing of each bar will be, each straight bar will be 24 centimeter, that is spacing is 12 centimeter center to center. So alternate bars means, so it will be divided by 24 plus 1, it will be 27. So total number of bars will be 27. Length of each bar will be, so length is 3.3 minus 2 times of side covers plus 2 times of 90. That is, bent up length will be 90. So both sides will be 2 into 90. So total length works out to 3.44 millimeter. Similarly, in case of bent up bar, the number of bars will be 26. Then length of each bar will be 3.5032 meters. So here the difference between straight bar and bent up bar is, if you notice in the remarks column, in the last term it will be 2 into 0.42 into 0.08, that is additional term, so that is for the bent up length. So bent up length will be, bent up is taken as at 45 degrees. Distribution bars, so number of bars will be 17. So it is calculated as 3 meter total span divided by 18 centimeter center to center plus 1. So that will be, totally it will be 17, including side bars at the bottom. If you notice the figure, so it will be 6.33, and weight of each bar is 0.22. So total distribution bar in one direction will be 26.67. So if you take top bars also, that is when the main bar is bent up, top bars 3 on each side, that is 6 bars of 6.33, it works out to 8.36. Total quantity of steel will be 197.75 kg. So this is the total measurement sheet of 2 atoms, one is concrete and other is steel. Thank you.